this week's plant of the week. I found one that I used quite a bit out on the West Coast, and I found it back here as well. This one is from the Penicetum family. It's an ornamental grass called Little Bunny. Little Bunny is a dwarf Penicetum. It's one that goes to about 18 inches, maybe a little taller with the seed heads, as you see right here. And it's just a fine-bladed, hardy, low-maintenance type of ornamental grass. I like taking them probably as the first step into a bed beyond your perennial and beyond your annual colors. This would be the blend between the middle borders and the backdrop type in a bed. I love the fine blades on this and the good green color that it has. And in the wintertime, it will die back. You can expect 3 to 5 years worth of growth depending on your zone. Now this one here, when I had it out in California, I had it at Wheat Patch Ranch and it lasted about 5 years. But in that time, in the winter time or late winter time, I would come in and I would trim this back down to about 4 inches before the base, and then it would flush back out. This is a good example of Little Bunny Penicetum, or fountain grass in some people's worlds. So check it out the next time you're at your garden center and ask for it. It is a very useful landscape shrub or plant, or grass, but it works out very well. So check it out, Little Bunny Penicetum. Catch you guys next week. Thanks for watching, bye.